American Abroad, Collecting Currency Abroad on Fancy Serial Numbers and Coins channel. I have two euro Sylvanian coins here, one from 2012, one from 2015, both very hard to find, both are a million mintage. 2012 shows 10 years of the euro being used as the common currency amongst the European Union nation members. You have like a city, smokestack, some windmills, some other people dancing there, I guess. And then here you have the 2015, 1985 to 2015, celebrating 30 years of the European Union flag, which is prominently displayed in the center there. Both coins are 2 euro coins, of course. Both are from Slovenia. Both of these are very difficult to come by when you're searching, doing coin roll hunting or looking through your change. So I'll definitely be keeping these. I don't think they'll go up that much in value, but it's definitely fun to collect anything that's a million or under, or that has a really cool design to it. So I don't necessarily like the design, but the mintage numbers are what I like about these coins. Thanks for watching, and take care, guys. Bye-bye.